Blessed day, everyone. Welcome to another hashtag Easy Reacts on Easy Covers. My name is Edwin Cabrera, and I know it has been a week since I last uploaded a video on my channel, but I am very much happy that I'm back again with another video that is literally a blessing to all the Mowinetics out there. And that includes me. Yup, that is because I will be reacting to Asia Phoenix's newly uploaded video, Morissette Amon's cover of Fly Like a Bird by the great Queen Mariah Carey. But before we get to that, please let's not forget to show our support to the Asia Phoenix by following her official social media accounts. Let's follow her on Instagram, YouTube, and another YouTube channel. Heads up, I will discuss my complete review after the full performance, so be sure to stay tuned. Alright, join me as I'm thrilled to watch Morissette Amon's cover of Fly Like a Bird by the Queen Mariah Carey in 3, 2, 1, let's go. One of my favorite songs of all time. Ooh, love that attitude. Go, Mori.
Somehow I know that there's a place above. Though my heart is struggling, free from all atrocities and suffering, because I feel unconditional love from one who cares enough for me to erase all my burdens and let me be free to fly like a bird,
take to the sky. So yung birthday part na yun, eh.
Will the world ever be a place of peace and harmony, with no war and with no brutality?
Yep.
If we loved each other, we would find victory. But in this harsh reality, sometimes I'm so despondent that I feel the need to fly like a bird.
Kapit na ako.
Break midnight, lead us straight up. You better say, sometimes it's life can be so cold. So pray you come and carry me home.
As usual, scaling. Props to the background vocals. Alright. Go, Moe.
I need you right here by my side. Keep your head up. With this love, you'll survive.
Set up. Take me home, Mori. Grab it, grab it, grab it. Asia Phoenix! Asia Phoenix! kung gaano kainit ang panahon, ganun din siya. Now for my complete review. This cover has left me totally flabbergasted. Just wow! Grabe! I find it kinda cute that I'm still astonished by this video because as we all know, Morissette always delivers. But at the same time, she keeps on surprising me with her new covers. Yup! This is not the first time that Morissette Amon sang this particular song because she already performed this at one of her concerts, particularly her concert at Music Museum. And I am saying this because I want to emphasize the fact that she can definitely do this live as well. But I must also admit that I'm very thankful that finally, Morissette Amon did a full cover with the amazing Kiko Salazar and Adonis Tabanda in which all of us can listen to whole day. Fly Like a Bird is a favorite song of mine because aside from the idea that it is vocally challenging, the message of the song is equally amazing as well. And take note, personally, Morissette was able to pull it off. Of course, props to Kiko Salazar and Adonis Tabanda for the amazing background vocals and musical accompaniment. Actually, seeing how Morissette enjoys this makes me enjoy the cover even more. On top of that, Morissette once again managed to give us riffs and runs, audible low notes, soothing whisper register, effortless shifting of her vocals, and lift us all up with her powerful high notes and flaring whistles, which once again proved her incredible vocal range. Again, for those of you who don't know, this song is written and sang by the great Queen Mariah Carey. And mind you guys, as per Simon Cowell, to sing a Whitney Houston song is hard, but to sing a Mariah Carey song is vocal suicide. That's how hard it is to sing this song, which I believe after watching the video, none of you can deny that Morissette did it exceptionally. I like that in most parts, Morissette didn't try to sound like Mariah, especially at the beginning. But why did I stress that? Simply because I know people will hate her for doing this and will surely label her again as Mariah Carey wannabe. Just like how they labeled Morissette in the past for singing the songs of her other musical influences, like the songs of Queen Sara Geronimo and Queen Regine Velasquez. Pero ganun naman talaga, diba? We sing the songs of these legendary singers, the ones that inspired and influenced us. Not because we want to be greater than them, but simply because we love them. Try to contemplate. Isn't it nice to see or hear someone give justice to the songs of our idols? Isn't it great that someone is proving the longevity or the legacy of these legendary singers, especially for the new generations to enjoy? Hope this reaction video will also raise an awareness for us to stop this toxic fan wars and spreading hatred, be kind to one another, and give credit where credit is due. Basically, this is just me trying to iterate the fact that viewers must be appreciative and supportive to all artists like Morissette Amon, whom through covers like this one were able to honor their musical influences. So to conclude my complete review, I want to thank Morissette Amon and the rest of her team for honoring the legacy of the Queen Mariah Carey. Thank you for giving justice to her Fly Like a Bird song, and may you continue to inspire other aspiring artists, just like how Mariah Carey inspired you and a lot more. And there you have it, that's another Asia's Phoenix reaction video, complete review of Morissette Amon's Fly Like a Bird cover. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and feel free to share this with your friends. Also, feel free to leave your thoughts in the comments section below. And shout out to the following Movinatics who reminded me to react to this amazing video. Joseph Rodriguez, Neil Vincent Catapang, Austin Terones, and Miss Carmela Roscoe. So yun lang, that's another hashtag. Easy reacts on easy covers. My name is Edwin Cabrera. Sana po nag-enjoy kayo sa video to kahit papano. Till my next video, stay safe and take it easy.